senseless murders.
Yes, you know what I'm saying? Niggas holding gas, you know what I'm saying? But they go out and no hand of yours, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, what's gonna happen to you? What?
Yo, it was me and my man Dante, lounging in the DMRT. In LSA, as we parlay through White Lock, now that's the high spot. Girls, they was hawking blocks, and all these niggas, they was running rock. So we proceeded through North Avenue, handling my business, hunting for honeys, Max, and I was just passing through when I saw this logic. She was at this ATM machine, darn it, curry down, fly hair sharp as a guillotine. I told my man, say the double back so I can get the numbers black. And after that, blast down the hammer jacks. We rode back, and yo, this chick was so hot, just by this nigga wearing a black first down, Koofy and black galoshes. I thought that I was just imagining it. This nigga shot it in the abdomen. We see the scene that fits our kids was having it. He snatched the cream, and yo, we bounced out. But me and Tate was stirring in shock. Know what our hands up, some tennis stuff. I think back to when the shorty hollered. She fought hard for a life, but done, she lost it over $40. My ears pissed when I heard her scream. 5-0 rolls up. Yellow taping off the murder scene.
Murder's a senseless, but you reacting like a menace. You think you hard, cause you hope that to be relentless. But what you gonna do with the life you live, come to haunt you.
God forbid I lay in the casket.
Murder's a senseless, but you reacting like a menace. You think you hard, cause you hope that to be relentless. But what you gonna do with the life you live, come to haunt you.
God forbid I lay in the casket.
I knew this nigga Lee, he Big Willie, so then he figured he could rule, take control of the streets, use a bigger heat, catching more bodies than snatches, willing he'll ease this rapture, the Glock told her, taking blocks over, no one could match this, then he slipped, didn't play fair, but reap the benefits, of flip the pistol whip, over anything insignificant, causing tension, within his henchmen, so they plotted against him, his belt license is now up for suspension, this man goes to fight the ambush, they caught him downtown, on Utah, in Saratoga, up in his Land Rover, they lick shots from drop tops, corner blocks and roofs. This man good squalls, two clocks, it was no big facade. It's close off into the business office. Entourage turned to spram it to a slug shiz kebab.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
So don't think it can't happen to you.
Murder's a senseless, but you reacting like a menace. You think you hard, cause you hope that to be relentless. But what you gonna do when the life you live come to haunt you?
God forbid I lay in the casket.
Murder's a senseless, but you reacting like a menace. You think you hard, cause you hope that to be relentless. But what you gonna do when the life you live come to haunt you?
Sometimes I feel anger circulating throughout my bloodstream, and often I feel like I'm locked down in life's guillotine. Fiending for better days and life's essence. Fighting hard to maintain, and on my shoulders I feel the oppression. But many years of mental anguish, deep as quick to shoot a nigga in his anus. Straight bullets is nameless. Quick to grab the heat and bring the sickness. Reacting more evil than triple sixes. Who's maxing 4-4s to be vindictive? We mad malicious. That's in the seed to prevent this. Cause niggas catch murders for something senseless.
Murders are senseless, but you reacting like a menace.
Because
you